All right, so here's a game. I actually streamed kind of long while ago, like 3, 4 years ago, I think. It's called BeamNG Drive, and it's a sort of a car physics crash simulator, sort of like flat out, but more elaborative. And what's interesting about it is that this game is quite old. I forget how old it is, but they updated it with a bunch of new stuff in it. And I was recommended that I check it out again because it's got an American bus. So it's 2013. God damn, that was a fucking while ago. That was a wow. 5 years old. No, it's more than 5 years old now. Jesus Christ. But anyway, hello. No, not Desert Bus. No. But we are going to play it, and oh boy, oh boy. I don't know anything about it. I kind of forgot everything about it, really. But listen, we're going to be checking it out. There we go. All right. Smack my PC because it's making noise. As always. All right. It's a lot different than last time you played it. Okay. I'm glad it's still being updated and shit, you know? That's cool. Anyway, ooh, this resolution is a little fucky. Hang on, let me change that on the fly. Oh, it's one of these games that have like adjustable window resolution depending if you drag the screen or not. Ooh, I'm not used to that kind of stuff. Oh, mama. Oh, there we go. Okay, here we go. And here it is, and it looks really crusty. But whatever. Spicy menu, boys. But yes, as I said, I played this a long time ago, and it's been updated, and it's better now. I think maybe. Anyway, let's check it out. Oh boy. So, campaign scenarios, free roam. I guess free roam. Oh god, yeah, they did add a lot of new stuff. West Coast, USA. How about we check out the grid map? Sure, and we're gonna do default, I guess. Is it loading? Riding on a crazy bus. Oof, my PC's pretty loud. Huh? Really? Hang on. Wait, you guys hear my PC or whatever? Oh, there we go. On a schmacy bus. No, barely. It's not that bad. Well, that's my fam. That's always been like this. And here's the game. And here's my car. And oh boy, here comes that car. Beep beep. Oh, so as you know, this is a physics game, so whenever I crash into it, it's very realistic, you know. So let's give it a try. Yes. It's fine. It's meant to look like this. Hello, you Ubers here. Oh, mama. Yeah, if only GTA 5 could have these fucking physics, huh? Okay, anyway. Well, why is the camera defaulting this way? No, don't do that. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Man. How educated am I on cars? Cars go back and forth, and cars have wheels. Okay, well that this lasted a long time. Try this again. Okay, here we go. Powertrain, fun stuff. Boom. Oh God. Okay. Let me try this again. How do I reset it? Continue? No. They added a lot of new stuff. How about vehicles? Oh God. Hey, you guys want to play as a giant flail and a ball? Yes, this is my car. You know what? Here we go. Ooh, mama. This looks real fucking stinky. It looks like a fucking Volvo. Okay, yes. And replace current. Here we go. Giant flail, please. Can I go first person with this? It's a BMW, actually. Yeah, well, cars kind of have this design. My brain just tells me Volvo. It's C? Okay.
Oh boy, it's my first time driving, everybody! Wow, here I go!
SpongeBob goes driving. Okay, cinematic view. There he go!
I'm a ghost!
Guys, I'm doing like sick drifts. Okay, here we go. There, here we go. Jesus. Oh, I gotta shut off Steam crap. Hang on. Oh, goddamn it. There we go. By the way, I get like Steam friends every day, and it's real like aggravating because I don't accept anyone on Steam. Hang on. How do I shut it off? How do? Let's see. Account, Steam in game, enable Steam over here. Here we go. Shut all this shit off. Here we go. Here we're back. I mean, you can sell this. This car is sellable. Oh my god, look at these drifts. It's a good car. There we go. Here we go. Oh. If you hold control, you can mess with the nodes. I don't know what that is. Okay, here we go. Oh god, it's fucked inside here. I love the sounds inside. Oh, Jesus. this is fun. Daytona! Let's go away! Daytona! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-tweeta! Shit, I'm on fire. Mama. Okay. Okay, let's play a game. Let's play a game. Let's play. Could I theoretically survive this? Okay, this is important. Okay, here we go. Vehicles. Let me get. Here's the buses, by the way. Ibishu Pasima. I'll pick this one. Okay, let's do this one. This is a real like dad car, you know. Oh boy. Oh, a new car. Okay. I guess they switched. Oh. My fucking, what do you call these? These are called, in English, fucking, bumper, yeah. Hubcaps. There we go. Alright, here we go. Okay, now let's play, could I theoretically survive this? Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Could I survive... Let's try this out. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour. Okay, here we go. I mean, oh Jesus. Theoretical survival. Could I? By the way, the window is a little fucked, so let me readjust it. There we go. I mean, you could survive that. Listen, if you have your seatbelts on, then I'd say you can just walk away and be like, "Oh, you okay, Grandma?" Yes. We really had to get that prune juice. Okay. How do I like restart the level from the like start? Grandma's dead. No. She's fine. She'd die anyway. Your Steam overlay isn't off. I just saw a notification. God damn it! Hang on. How do I really shut it off then? Fuck. It's pissing me off. Oh, I hate that crap. It's shift tab. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna shut it off so you won't ever see this crap again. I think I might have to restart my entire game for this, unfortunately. But that's fine. That's fine. Is that my... There we go. Hang on. I think it's my computer rubbing against my desk, which is then making noise. I think it's quieter now, right? Is it? Maybe? Well, whatever. Here we go. Alright, now. Let me just... Here, just slightly. Here we go. It's fine. Okay, here we go. Still loud. I'm trying to... I don't hear anything. It's louder.
can't hear it. Okay, I see what's going on here, chat. Mm-hmm. Okay. Anyway, let's see here. Let's try the, not the Derby. It's another grid map. And let's try default again. Let's try this one more time. All right. I have no idea what's going on with you guys tonight, but it's like nothing has changed yet. You're still saying, like, I have no idea what the fuck. All right, anyway. So here's my pickup truck again, but I want to change. I want to change into something else. How about... travel trailer. Let me see what... Oh, yes. Okay, grandma goes for a fucking drive. Here we go. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Okay, well... Here comes grandma. Oh, it's a little beep. It's on the other side of the road. So I guess it's a British car. All right, here we go. Grandma! No, grandma, no! Don't do it! Oh, mama. Grandma on the streets. Oh, God. Could grandma survive this? She's fine. It's a little bump. Car's actually kind of fast. All right, well, how about this? It feels like I'm playing Garry's Mod with this stuff, except it's, you know, actually controllable. Can grandma survive this? No. I think grandma's fucking dead. Grandma's fucking dead. Oh no. Okay. How do I reset it? How do I reset this game? So it's like I'd have to spawn a new car every time. Is there a way to do R? Okay, there. Okay, thank you. Okay, here we go. I'm having too much fun with this stupid stuff already. Oh boy. Guys, drifting grandma. Can you drift in this game? I mean, like legitimately. Because a lot of games, like, don't allow you to, even though it has, like, manual drifting and stuff like that. Oh boy. Newer cars, I think. Okay. Oh, it's a slow turner. Oh, I want to go in there! Guys. Can grandma survive this? Here she comes. She can survive that. Totally survive that. That's fine. Burnout, grandma. Just imagine a tiny little grandma that can't see her, screen behind the wheel. Just headcanon that, you know? Oh, Doppler effect, listen. Oh, mama! Grandma, you okay? Oh, she's still okay. Turn this fucker around. Okay. Nope.
Es muerte.
The dashboard is in her stomach. Well, you know, she's like Robocop now, Robo Grandma. You know, she's assimilated into technology. Okay, that didn't work out so well, but, alright, let's try out some other stuff. Electrics, light bar, signals, headlights. Light bar, toggle light bar. Hazard indicator. Yeah, there's a... beep, beep, beep. Okay, wait. Can I put the windshield wipers on? Hang on. What would that be? Electrics? Windshield wiper? Signals? Put those... I'm going over here now. Alright, try something. How about this? Vehicles? Let's see what else we got here. Now, okay. Oh my god. Now, I was joking about, like, grandma takes a ride, but this is, like, great grandma takes a ride. Oh my god. Okay, well, listen, all cars are, like, really safe and reliable. Any crash... Oh, God. Okay, no, I'm fine. Okay. That's my phone, by the way.
Thanks, Greg's grandma. Thanks for texting me. Oh, what are you doing, huh? Oh, I'm fine. Ah, grandma can survive that. Come on, that's just bullshit.
Oh, God. Okay.
Still going.
Listen, grandma ran out of prune juice, but we'll fix that.
Look, it's fine. Night of fire.
Literally, a day of fire. Okay, how about this?
Look, this is fine. These old cars are like, you know, they're just like little cushions to sit in.
Oh.
There she goes. Still going. I told you, these cars are fucking invincible. Like a glove. Damn. Still got it. It's like a Nokia phone, you know what I mean? It kind of tilts to the side here, but that's fine.
Okay, yeah, I know why it's tilting to the side now, but... Jill, stop. She's already dead. No, she's not dead enough. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. Go into the trash.
Ooh! What the fuck? I can see the card spinner. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, well. Ooh. Ooh.
Why take the bus when you can take grandma?
Oh. Fidget spinner. Alright, anyway, let's try out one more car, and then I'm gonna move on to, like, the actual...
What the fuck? 80s.
That's the alternator fan. I don't know anything about cars, so don't try to educate me on this. Oh my god. Oh my god. The family truck. Okay, here we go. Kids in the truck. We're going to Disneyland, baby.
Goo goo gaga.
All right, kids. You having fun in the backseat?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to Disney World. We're gonna see Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck. Oh God.
That's not Donald. Ah!
It's fine. Listen, we're almost there.
It's not Disney World!
Try that again. Okay, here we go.
Stop, Dad!
Listen, I've been complaining all day about Disney World. I'll show you what Disney World is. This is what fun is! These are your arms now, son.
Ouch. Look, kids. It's Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck.
All right. Okay. Can you customize these cars? Oh, you can't? How? Oh, guys, I want to do a little flip. A little nasty, sick, nasty flip. Ready for this?
Damn!
Fucking family van over here. Pretty good. Press escape and the gear icon? Okay. First, let me do this. Gear icon. Manage. And set home clone. Remove select. No, that's just like new car. The gear powertrain. Oh, back up. Is this an SUV? Gears, click wrench. Okay, manage. gear. Clone, remove, select, switch, home. Set home. Station wagon. Okay. Couplers. Is it the sidebar, maybe? Which one? Gears. Track builder, environment. There it is. Oh, that doesn't look like a fucking gear. All right, here we go. License plate design. California plate.
California!
Can I paint the sign? Uh-oh. Fire chief. Huh? Oh! What the fuck? Okay, we're fire! Oh, the iron is gonna be stunning here. Camo! Uh-oh. Oh, shit, boys! Oh, this is a fucking, hunting family. Frame, what's this? Oh, there's only one. Okay, tuning. Fuel volume. Color. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh, yes. Oh, hell yes. Oh, hell yes. Pussy wagon. Well, that's a disgustingly cute car. Look at that. Okay. And then we, yes. Oh God. Oh no! I'm gonna make a cow car. Moo. Hello. The milk truck has arrived. Is that how they deliver milk in America?
Hello, your milk has arrived.
Damn it, I'm lactose intolerant. Okay, license plate. Wait. I have an idea. Hang on, wait. First of all, I don't need the camo. I only need empty. Here we go. Wait. Color. A little slow to do all this, but... Oh, okay, I need to actually get body color trim first. And then after that, we add this, I think. There we go. Oh, that's a good car. And then... Okay, how do I... Yes. Okay, now, shut this off. There we go. Oh, yes. Okay, no. Let me see what else I can do here, because this is getting real fun now. How about... Because I wanna edit the wheels. I wanna edit the wheels. Tire pressure. I can edit that too. Wheel offset. I'm not sure what I just did here, but apply. Oh god, I think I've done a... That seems to be the same. Is it part? Is it frame? What's this? Oh! Whoa, nanny! Oh, here we go! Yeah, here's some custom my shit. Okay, brake line lock. I don't know what any of this is, but, it was invisible. Well, I see. Okay, you see. Okay, I see. Engine. I want to put a fucking rocket engine in here. I'll make this thing explode. Tiny little rocket. Okay, here we go. Body. Can I change the body? No, it's the same. Engine. Front bumper. Off-road. Here we go. Where's the wheels, though? Can I edit that, maybe? The suspension. Because, you know, all I want is just a little bit of, that's a small engine, Joel. Listen, small engine don't matter. It powers it up. Put the V8 back. Okay, hang on. Here we go. Sounds like farts. It kind of does. Here we go. So this is the one that's powerful, right? Let's make a difference, I guess. Okay, but where the hell is the wheels? Okay, here we go. Solid axle from... I have no idea what I'm doing, because I know nothing about cars. Expand the engine menu. How? Oh god, this is getting too fucking technical for me now. Oh god, no. No. Oh no. Front brakes? Is that it? Steering, maybe? Front brakes, maybe? Hang on. Front brakes? No. Nitro. Oh, you guys are seeing nitro where? Where's this nitro? Huh? Nitro, Joe, where? Nitro, where? Nitro and engine, okay. Here we go. Click. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, mama. See, shit's gonna burn up now. Oh, boy. Does it go faster immediately, or do I need some sort of, like, activation thing? Because it, you know, it's not that much faster. Hang on. Here we go. That's nitro! Oh god, what am I doing? Oh god, what? No, get shit out of the way. Disarm. No, I want full nitro. It's armed, boys. It's going real fast now. Oh, can it push 100? Oh my god, this fucking mom vehicle is pushed to its limits. Oh my god. Oh my god. Grandma! Pussy wagon's low. Oh, I got some grandma parts in my wheel. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, mama. Okay, listen, that's fine. It's fine. This is a little accessory, you know? Yo, this wheel's good. Okay, well, tell you what, that's enough experimentation. I want to go to the main stages here. So let's do another free room, and let's try. How about West Coast, USA, Chinatown? Oh, the highway. Ah, yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Country road, take me home. Okay. Oh boy. Well, we're gonna be driving in America, boys. It's kind of like GeoGuessr, except more violent. Okay, here we go. Alt and arrow down for slow-mo. Okay. Joel's microphone gets crustier every day. Shit, I should have removed that Robert Cop emote then. Alright, here we go. This is what America looks like. Ain't paying that shit. Whoa, what happened? What's that? Was that my light? Okay, boys. Welcome back to GeoGuessr. It's time to, oh god. Hang on, I think it was my window. Yes. But who needs that shit anyway? Come on. Okay, here we go. Night. Can I push this to 100? Yes, I can. We're going real fucking fast. That's what it's like to be an American, right? Going a fucking... 110 on the fucking... Oh god. Oh lord. Okay, listen, it's just like San Andreas, you know. Take it slow. I'm fine. Listen. Theoretically, I was sitting on this side, which means that I am fine. See, it's okay, tell you what, hang on. I'm gonna adjust my desk. Let's try out a little faster car here. Oh my god, yes, here we go. Oh my god, it's like Need for Speed. Okay, oh boy. Giant flail. No. Hey, you, I don't want to be your girlfriend. Doodly bop. Oh jeez, this thing goes real fucking fast. Riders on the storm. Okay, here we go. Holy shit, this one goes real fucking fast. Guys, I wanna see this thing smash into the fucking light! 150! Okay, oh Jesus Christ. Oh, we're gonna fucking die, boys! We're dying tonight! Holy shit. We're gonna fucking die like nobody's died before. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Holy shit! Oof. Hugs. Oh god. I think literally you would be like spaghettied in the fucking car. Like you would. Oh my god, you'd be fucking super dead. Tell you what. Let's do that in first person. I was getting real fucking spooky now. Retired. Oh wait, yeah, I should add nitro to this. Hang on. Here we go. And we need one more thing. I need to make this the Blue Falcon, you know. So it's real F-Zero style. There we go. Alright, here we go. Body, unibody. No, I don't care about that. Paint design, custom. Okay. No. You know what we're doing? You know what we're fucking doing, boys? Hang on. Police. Listen, we're the cute police. We're the kawaii police, alright? Non-kawaii detected. Wee. Okay. hang on, let me see if I can do this. Oh god, horn. Oh dude, I will not rest until I do 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 do. You know. It's chirps. Okay, glass. Okay, yeah, I want glass. Alright, here we go. This thing is really customizable. Oh god, here we go. Oh, what have I done? Whatever, now I'm fucked. No, come back. Engine. Radio? Uh-oh. Does that mean running in the 90s? How am I gonna smuggle my hentai now? Okay, you have set the trunk to empty. Oh, here we go. Okay, gotcha. There's some music in this game. Aww. Turn on the siren with M? I don't hear none. Okay, well, anyway. Engine. Where is the engine? Here we go. Okay. And nitro. Oh mama. Oh fuck. Okay. Somebody mentioned get better engine. Okay, I'll get a better engine too. Which would be, well, I only have two. If I use a 1.8 liters L4 engine, it's inferior, right? So you know. Okay, well, how do I put a little cop thing on my you know, roof. Can I do that? Because I want to go wee-wee-wee. Light bar. Is it light bar? Here we go. Empty. Uh-oh. Blue beacon light. Tell me, please. Manly anime detected. What? Wait, I don't hear anything, though. Okay, okay, no, we're not gonna arm it. This is good, but I wanna hear it. Press again. That's not the sound I wanted! Okay, fuck it. Chirps, roll out. Oh god, holy shit, whoa! That was planned. Okay, that's some tricks. Hang on, try that again. First person, Joel. Okay. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Guys, activate nitro now. We're gonna fucking die, boys. We're fucking dying tonight. Oh no! I'm fine. What the fuck? Still going though. Okay, here we go. Okay, this car is going so fast that I can't even turn it. That's how fast it is. It's literally... Oh. It's going so fast, I have to, like, go in a straight line. Oh boy. You need the spoiler. Okay. Okay, let me re-add the spoiler and that should be it. So I thought spoilers was just for like show, but I guess it has a function too, huh? Okay. body. Trunk. Here we go. Where is the spoiler? Remove the roll cage. Okay, hang on. Yeah, because the roll cage is like what protects you against like crashes, you know. Oh boy. Uh-oh. start bar. Let's see, a roof panel. Sunroof. Uh-oh. Well, this won't work, will it? Oh no. Oh yes. Oh yes. Yes, yes, yes. This is so stupid. Spoil me under toe. Okay, here we go. This is a toe hitch. No, I added this is damn, look at this. Remove sunroof. Oh, you guys don't want the sunroof? Okay, fine. We'll go back to plain roof then. Okay, here we go. It's got to be the rear bumper, right? Sport bumper. Trunk tab. It's the trunk tab. Oh, that's ugly, but I love it. Actually, that looks like shit. No, go back to the one we had. How about rear bumper? The more normal it is. Trunk. Here we go. So it's under trunk, like, okay, I see. Here we go, okay. Give me a fat one. Yeah! Shit! Yes. Okay. Here we go, boys. Enemy detected. Oh god. Guess we had a nice run. We had a nice run. Nitro on. God.
Oh god. Oh lord.
Oh no! No!
We made it though, but we gotta drive better. Fuck. Okay, hang on. Ruined. Okay, no, 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 no. We're gonna do this. Hold B. God. Hold B, idiot. Okay, I'm holding B. Hello. It looks like it's like holding his cheeks. Little tiny cheeks, like, oh, don't look at me. I'm embarrassed. I think I can shut this off. Okay. Okay, so chat, is it hold B or press B once? Because if I'm holding B, like, that doesn't do anything. If I press B once, it's green, like that, you know? You have to hold B to use a nitro. It's a toggle. Okay, so chat can't decide what it is. I see how it is. It doesn't matter anyway. Here we go. I have my fucking, guys, I'm turning left. There we go. Oh boy. Oh God. Let's see how this looks in this mode. I am inside the okay, like we might have had like maybe deaths before, but I really think the fucking half of the car is destroyed. Oh god. Horn. Not even the horn works. Oh geez, so it's guys. Tell you what, a hug from mommy will a kiss and hug from mommy will make it all better. You know.
Mommy, mommy, I hurt.
Oh, don't worry, Joel.
Okay, mommy.
Just walk it off. Like, tell you what. Let's try a new car, everybody. Let's try out vehicles. Oh, you guys ready for this? You guys fucking ready for this one? Whoa, what the fuck? No, stop it. Fuck's happened? Whoa! No! Okay. Guys, how do I move this? Okay, tell me, we're gonna- not in service. Okay, we're gonna go back. How do I select a new stage? Control drag, okay. What do you mean, control drag? T. Oh, that's turbo! Oh god. What do you mean, T? Doesn't work, chat. Okay, maybe I gotta remove the other vehicles. How about this? We go back to the menu. Manage, and then we remove. And then we remove this one. Hang on, remove. There we go. And then not clone it. Oh fuck. Oh, I see it's spawns in the wall. That's why. Okay, remove. Manage, and then we remove this one. Okay, good. Now, then we have this. We're gonna select the one. There we go. Spawn new. All right, buddy. Welcome aboard Desert Bus 2. All right, everybody go on. Get on. Get on. Get on. Everybody on. All right. Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Oh god, is this gonna be... Oh god. Please tell me it's like thin enough to go through here. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Pray. Oh, it is. It says it's gotta be very careful how I do it. Okay. Oh god. Okay, careful, careful. Careful, gotta be aware. Nope. Turbo. A little bit more. Okay, here we go. No. get in there. Okay, maybe I gotta like switch the stage here because this isn't working out so well. Let's go home. And then we're gonna select new stage. How do I do that? Mods? No. Vehicle config, environment? Is that it? Time. Oh god! Oh, I'm god! Okay, is it this one that's options? And then, like, menu, please? Drive, maybe? Oh, here we go. Free roam, and then we're gonna try out, let's try out, the racetrack! There we go. Now we're fucking cooking with gas. Hot dog. Utah. Yes. Gravity. Oh, we'll fuck with the gravity soon. Don't worry. Not a schmacy bus. Crazy bus. Crazy bus. Riding on the crazy bus. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And then select. Here we go. And spawn new. Here we go. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, everybody. Let me just get this a little bit better. Just a little bit better, you know. Just a tiny bit. Trying to find a specific thing.
Finally, it's over.
Bass! One more time.
I cannot find this. Holy shit! I played this during one of the streams, but not now.
Crazy bass.
Ah, fuck it. We'll do this then. 1, 2, 3.
Everybody on board on the bus, get on. Welcome to my bus. Everybody on. Here we go. No getting off now.
Activation. Oh god. I think this crazy bus is dead bus. Maybe. Crunchy bus. Riding on the crunchy bus. Okay, let's try that again. Here we go. You guys should have just... Hang on. Sit right here and you'll maybe survive this. If you sit and want to talk to the driver, not on this fucking bus. Okay, we're gonna take it nice. Okay, here we go. We like to party. We like to party. Okay, here we go. Activate. I can't do it in these narrow corners, but you wanted to do it anyway? Okay, fine. Oh god. Alright, you see what I mean? Okay, listen, we're fine. Now it's got instant drift action. Noodle bologna. Okay, oh god. Spin to win, baby! Not in service. Yo, you don't say. Oh god. It's dead. Fuck. Okay. I have an idea. How about instead of this little... We use an airstrip instead. Whatever. Guys, Utah.
West Iowa. Yes. This is good. Good.
Okay, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right, boys. This is it.
Crazy bus, riding on a crazy bus, riding up, riding down, driven by a funny clown, wacky, goony, goofy, spoony, high as a plane or baloney. Crazy bus, come with us as we ride. It's a crazy bus, not a schmazy bus, don't make a fuss, just come with us. Sloppy, sloopy, gloppy, gloopy, happy, hoopy, hoopy, dopey, dopey, screwy, bluey, gooey, chewy, gooey, dooey, absolutely, bussolooey, crazy, lazy, crazy, crazy, bucky.
It's gonna take a fucking while to get over here, but I can see the world. I can, like, see forever. Guys, this slaps. Ready? Here we go. Here we go!
Crazy.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh my fucking god. Oh lord. Oh Jesus. Oh god! Okay, maybe not. Other way. Other way. Oh, no, stop. In the name of God. Okay, I'm gonna have to readjust this piece of shit. Hang on. Alright, here we go. So fast as I can go. Oh God. Oh God. Oh Lord. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh God. Oh Lord. Okay, well, anyway. See, I wanna go a little higher with this, if it's possible. Oh, fuck, is there a rock in the way? Okay, that's what it is. Guys, what if off-road? Can I? I made a bad mistake.
Flying bus!
Ramp!
Tony Hawk!
Holy shit, it's fucking super destroyed! God damn, it's like a fucking tin can! Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna switch the tracks, because I think there's a little bit more of Utah I can explore. Like, how about default? Just the default. Let's see what I can do.
Crazy bus, riding on the crazy bus. Slappy sloopy. Crappy gooey.
What do you want more of Utah? Well, you know, ramps of the Grand Canyon. Go off the cliff at high speed. What cliff? Oh, you mean like the cliff I was at? Maybe. Uh-oh. It's a big map. Alright. You know, guys, this whole map reminds me of another game. Because it's got that desert look to it. And, you know, I'm just saying. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay. Hang on. Bus routes.
Uh-oh.
How do I do this again? Drive. Vehicles. Here we go. Zebra. Ooh, I want to drive that one. Alright, here we go. Okay. Let's make this a good one. Wait. I have a really good idea. I have a really good idea. Wait, color? No. Oh, no, it's turning. Okay, what the fuck is... There's nothing here. Oh my god, let me try that again. Okay, let's take it on the other side. Don't worry, guys, the cape is fine.
Are we dead yet?
Carlos! Hop on the magic school bus. You guys remember when they explored, like, the anus? Remember that episode? The giant anus in that episode. Butthole. Disgusting. Alright, this seems like a good spot. Let's give it a try. We're dead. I think we're dead, maybe. Don't quote me on that, but yes. Someone said... Turn around. Oh, hey, look at this! So Control R makes it go back again. Okay. Carlos! Hang on. Wait, am I stuck on a rock or something? What's going on? By the way, just so you know, guys, control drag doesn't work. It just does this. Oh, you gotta really drag it. I see. Okay. Okay. Hop on the magic school bus. Guys. How can I not? We had a nice ride. Oh my god. What the? Is this Six Flags? There we go. I want to see how that looks in third person, please. Stop. Jesus. Drag it up, boys. And let's go. Oh, no. Okay, careful. We have some damage so far, but it's fine. All right, here we go. But it's ruined, fuck. Okay, come on. It's just a shitty little 8-bit version here, but... Yeah, come on! Scroll up. Oh god. Oh Jesus. This ain't no party boss. Ah! Ah! Wah! Watu! Ah! Ah! I don't want to go to Six Flags anymore. Hang on. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, stop! Fuck, I'm not there yet. Ah. Tell you what, I'm gonna reposition this by the back. You know, the back is what matters. Like, there we go. That's what matters. Okay, good. And activate it. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Now would be a good time to pray to whatever religion of your choice. There you go! Oh! It's completely flat! Oh, timing! Timing on the music! Oh, that is one crushed fucking bus! Oh my god, it's a little pancake. Guys, look. I can't even see you guys. Oh. Let's read. Not in service, you don't say. It's like Godzilla stomped on it. Okay, let's try this one more time. I'm having too much fun with this. It's so stupid. Tell you what. Turn it into a potato mush. Yeah, I kind of did. Sorry. I have an idea. How about... No, no, I don't want to do headlights. Okay, whatever, sure. What I want to do is... tell you what, I'm going to do it after my little break here. So I'll be right back, sit tight, and more Beam NG coming right up. So don't go anywhere. Welcome back, Bub Boys. All right, so my idea is that... you see here, I want to drag this bus up here, but I don't know if I can. I can drag... what the... party bus. Desert bus 2! Alright. I have a better idea. I mean, I like Utah a lot here, but... Toggle. Yato. Yato. I have a better idea. Free roam? Grid map? And we're gonna do outside. I wanna see how fast this thing can go. Because I think you can also spawn things in it. Like ramps and this and that and, you know. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh Lord. Alright, so. Let's see here. We're gonna get the this one, and I'm gonna get the yes. Okay, here we go, butt boys. Going good so far. All right. So what I want to do is I want to gather a ridiculous amount of speed. You know, I want to because this is completely flat, and I won't interfere with our path here. So, oh God. It's like KSP all over again. Okay, sick drift. Engine locked up. Oh god, if I topple now. No, more power. Oh, I only got a little bit. Okay. Guys, what if a brick right here at 200 miles per hour? I just want to see what happens. I want to see how flat I can get this. Hang on, let's redo this. Okay, will I fit underneath here? Oh god, yes I will. Okay, oh boy. Okay. Now, I just need to get over here first. Can I? Yes I can. Your bus has arrived! Jewel bus. Okay. And I guess we use turbo. I have a bad feeling about this one. Real bad feeling. Oh god. Ooh. Please let it go under.
Yes, it did! Yes, it did! It's compact! Hello! Are you okay, Mr. Bus?
Yes.
Oh, the flapping! It's a real American hero!
Okay, here we go. Emergency brakes. Okay. Try that one more time. Go inside the cylinder. Oh, you just want to see if I can do a loop? I'm going to try a loop. I should be able to do a loop, right? Oh, boy. That's going to be fucking great. okay. That's fine. Okay, so in order for me to go through the loop... I'd have to go from that side. I should be able to do that. You can reset your spawn point? How? Oh, I think I know how to do that, actually. Manage, and then set home. Is that it? And then, like, here. So, no, it didn't work! Damn it. Okay, I think it's Control-R, yeah. Okay. Let me just get over here. Battle bus, exactly. So control R will set it, right? Like home key. Home key? Okay, good, 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 good. Oh boy. Alright, so I'm gonna get this into the position. Assume the position, and then magic will happen. Okay. Well, that's not a true loop. I need like a sonic loop, you know what I mean? Actually, oh my god, guys. Tony Hawk fucking pro skater. I have an idea. What if... It's gonna be tricky to pull off, but... For America. Well... I mean... You guys down here at the bottom might feel a little bit better about it. Ouch. What's on my left? I have an idea. Can I fly with this thing? Here goes nothing. Well, yeah, I can, kind of. Guys, sick airtime. There goes my engine. Oh, it's still moving. How? This is completely flat. What does it say? Wait. Ikiversurp. Okay, bus cake. Okay, so how do I... Is it control R to set the new point? Oh. Ascend, my son. You will be reborn. Yes. Get out of there. Get out of there. He rises. And then home again. Okay, no, that's my home position. Okay, how do I reset? How do I make a new home position? Try this first, though. Insert, okay. Gonna get a little bumpy, boys. Oh. Oh, mama. We're fine, really. Look, 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 look. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. Okay, what else can I do here? Is that thing moving? No, 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 okay. Insert, okay. Okay, vehicle restored. Oh, it can just restore it with that. Okay, I see. Let's see what's over here. A bunch of palm trees and stuff. Trash! Uh-oh. Ooh. Fire, trash fire. But I really want to do the loop. I want to do the loop. You should make a crusher, you won't be disappointed. But how do I make, like, things? Wait a minute, wait a minute, what the fuck? Is that a... I can go up here, hang on, wait, hang on. Go 200 miles per hour into the wall. That's what I'm intending on doing. I want to go maximum fucking, because now... I'm like a drug addict. I just need more and more speed. You know. I have an idea. I have a real fucking good idea. Check this out. No. Okay, whatever. That's beside the point. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do free roam. We're gonna go back to grid small pure default because I want to build my own little traps and stuff like that. Good idea, Joel. Well, I appreciate it. Thanks. Alright, so we have this, right, and then I want to spawn my own car, which is this, and then we're going to go down. We're gonna fuck around with more stuff, by the way, so you know, this stream will be not that long, but we're going to have plenty of stuff to do. Alright, so now, how do I, like, make map stuff? Is it environment? No. Vehicles? Mods? Fun stuff, maybe? Fire, tires, hinges, extinguish, brake, boom. Tire, no. Let's see here. Photo mode, replace, track builder. Uh-oh. All right, so... So what's this? Beep. Stack size. Oh, God. Drive. Oh, no, what have I done? Whoa, what the fuck? Don't let go. I hope you all are enjoying the flight on the 747 Joel. Today's destination will be hell. We're there, boys! Okay, let me try that again. Why am I stuck in this thing? Oh, God. Tell you what. I have a bit of an idea. If I can kinda... Okay, hang on. There we go. Okay, good. So, we gotta figure out how to make a brick wall so I can smash into it. Environment. It's not environment, and it's not replays. What I could do... Is it map stuff? Map stuff? What are you guys talking about? Map stuff. Help, mods, vehicles, vehicle config, environment, replace... Where's map stuff? It's in vehicles? Really? It is in vehicles, okay. Okay, here we go. Ah, yes. Yes. Wait, I am the cinder block? I am the table. Okay, so all I gotta do now... Oh, fuck. Okay, now, how do I switch the cars to the other one? I am! Oh, here we go. Alright, now we're just gonna drive all the fucking over here. That's just gonna get smashed to pieces.
You don't say... Do you mean that? Really? Oh, wow. Joel, you will crash. Oh, I did not know. I am sorry. Very.
Okay. Okay, now, this is gonna be a very, hard job to do. No, the wall is gonna break before the bus. It doesn't matter, because, it's the moment of impact. You're probably gonna miss it anyway, that's what you think. But I am the best at this. Okay, here we go. Get that ABS. Okay, here we go. He's gonna miss it by a mile. I don't think so. Alright, boys, here's the question. I wanna set a new home position. And I press home once, right? That's how you do this. Because I don't wanna, like, redo what I just did. Fuck! It wasn't home. Insert. Fuck. Is it Control R or insert? Oh, fucking hell. Alright, whatever. Hey, at least I can align it better this time, so hey, whatever. Why didn't you wait for chat to answer? Because you're all lying.
Hey, Alt-F4, dude. That'll work. Hey, Joel, press Control Insert.
Alright, anyway, you're going the wrong direction, yes. Okay, here we go. Joel, you're so far from a line that you'll never hit in 10 years.
That's what you think. Here we go, boys. The master is back. nothing stops the Superbus! Still going!
Unstoppable! Can't stop America! That was good. That was good. Alright, tell you what. Let's do that one more time. But what I want to do here, hang on. Vehicle. Bus. Lower the bus.
Oh, I got hydraulic! Oh my. Guys!
Lowrider!
There we go. Reset this. And I want to see how many walls I can do before this thing, hang on. Let's try out, metal box. Sand block wall. Spawn new. How do I, like, just copy it? How do I do that? Is it clone? Manage. Set home clone. But now it's just like, you know, oh well. That's not what we wanted. F7 takes you to an editor. Okay. No, it doesn't. Oh shit, guys.
Haha.
Okay, I just tried F7, it doesn't work. At least I can do this. Wow, look at this. Look at these physics. Whoop! Blip! F11. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, yes! Oh god, it's not, like I'm using. Oh, too advanced for me. Too advanced for me. Nope. I'm not dealing with this one. Too advanced for me. I'm getting scared. Okay, to tell you what, I have a better idea. I have a fucking better idea. Instead of having this stuff, I have a better idea. I'm gonna reset this level and I'm gonna do it better. How do I remove? I'm gonna take this one and remove this one too, because I have a better idea. You see this one? I'm gonna manage a new vehicle. Because I have a way fucking better idea. You know what? Where is it? I saw something earlier that was pretty good. Metal box. Okay, how big can I get this metal box? That's not big enough. Manage. You know what I could do? Oh, boys, we got it. Oh, bus on bus action. Here we go. Let's tear that shit out. Okay, then we. There you go.
Damn it! Stay in place, please.
High impact. A little bit more here too.
Pointy.
There we go. Okay, now how do I heal this instead of like ruining it? You know.
Okay. Good.
I'm still driving! It's stuck!
We are combining them, boys. Try it one more time.
They are fused.
Is it even there anymore? Yes, it is.
First person!
Oh, wait. Oh, God.
There's a brick inside my fucking bus.
Oh. I'm gonna get this brick home.
Woo!
Somebody mentioned how I can change, like, gravity here. Let's try that out. Here we go. Do one of these. And then we're gonna switch to this one over here. Okay. Same time as time control. Okay. Use slow-mo. How? Alt F4. The cloud. And then it's like simulation speed. Is that it? I have no. And then like 4x. Oh boy. Guys, hang on. It's going super slow right now, but oh fuck. Yeah, come on! Yes! Fuck this. Nutsack. Thor. Oh, fuck this. That felt good. This is a satisfying game. Anyway, so the question is, I want to do a new stage because I've seen that now. What I want to do now is... Oh, it's still moving. Okay. New one. I'm going to do... hang on. And we're going to do bus routes. With this one. Yes. Okay, what the... And then play. Select map. West Coast, USA. And select route. 3 Fjord Street. Okay, yes. Play! Fuck with gravity. I will fuck with gravity afterwards. Don't worry. I will do it. Alright. Gonna be good. Gravy. Alright, here we go. And go. Oh, it's so slow, hang on. Oh no, it's game mode. Wait, it's too slow though, what the Gravity's still stuck on like... Oh, what? Guys, no! But I can't move, it's too slow! Wait, no. Start engine. Guys, I think time scale is fucked. Go! Okay, go! Wow. Exciting, isn't it? The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round. I am in a coma. Hold Alt and up, okay. Doesn't work, guys. Alright. Oh boy. I still have slow-mo.
Oh, you don't say. Really? Wow.
Alt-right. Okay. Alt-left. Nothing works. Well, time to go back, I guess. God damn it. Okay. Hang on. Free roam. How about we just do like... Wait a minute. Hirochiro... Guys, I got an idea. Utah, USA. West Highway. Screw doing bus routes. You'll see this one.
Oh, Han Solo.
All right, anyway. More desert bus when? Well, I have a little bit of a thing at the end of the stream. You'll see. You will see. Anyway, what I want to do here, because now it's normal time again. You see, there's just one little thing I want to do here. And then we're gonna get a new car. We're gonna get a new car. And we're gonna get... where is the AE86, by the way? Which car would it be? Because somebody mentioned there is an AE86 in here. I wanna deliver tofu. Three-wheel car. First one. Is it the first one? That's not the AE86. I mean, you could like possibly like use this one. It looks bit fine. You know what? It's there. We go. Let me get a real Kansai Drifto. Okay. Here we go. And then we're gonna... Don't worry though, I have something even better. Like shit already. Wow. Okay, that won't do. That won't do. That won't fucking do. Guys, is there a quick way to like activate lights? Oh god, it's so fast. It's so dark. L, okay. L doesn't work, guys. L doesn't work. There it is. Wow, Takumi's fucking driving like shit!
Let's do a drift! Let's do a drift! Oh, God!
Damn. Okay. He's fucking dead. Alright, tell you what, I have a better idea. Tell you what, we're gonna do a nice drive. Okay, nice drive. I need to get a feel for this car, because this car is real some real spicy Mamma Mia right now. Guys, I got a really dumb idea. I got a real fucking dumb idea. Just wait for this one. Where is it? Should be here somewhere. Yes. Yes. And then we add just a little bit of spice. You know what's coming. Here we go. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Take this guy down a little bit like this. And then we increase the fuck out of this contrast. Yes. And then all we gotta do is this. I guess that wasn't part of the aesthetic. But this will be though. Drive straight. What a nice stream this turned into. Oh God! No, I'm fine. Hey, at least the fire looks like VHS mustard. That's nice. My God, that was it. That was a thing. Okay, anyway, let's try this again. Just a scratch. Right, try this again. You know. I'm gonna tell you something, by the way. I would never want to drive alone in, like, the desert of America. Because that's where all the UFOs appear, you know? There we go. Hey, Blade Bands. Oh, I'm fine. UFOs aren't aliens, though. Well, you tell me what they are.
Santa Claus, is that you?
Guys, I have an idea. What if... I have an idea. Oh my God. Okay. Oh God. I guess driving on the moon wasn't such an easy idea, huh? Okay, oh God. Okay, okay, well, I'm still going good, though. Let me just...
Now this is pod racing! Do a flip.
I'll try spinning. That's a good trick.
You just want to puke? Nani? What the fuck was that all about? Okay, here's my idea that I want to try real quick. Just a real little quickie. Just a little dumb little quickie. Because I'm having a lot of fun with this. Tell you what. We're going to try out... how about we try out West Coast USA and we check out the highway again. So I have a little bit of an idea here. A little bit of an idea. Just a little bit of an idea. You guys remember the time where we took the anime Chirp's car and we smashed it into that lamppost? What if we do that with moon gravity? Moon bus. Okay, here we go. I wish I saved the anime truck, but by the way, you know what I'm gonna play as first? This guy right here.
Wow, that's the best car, isn't it?
Wait a minute, can I?
Fuck that, I have a great idea. I have a great fucking idea he's got now.
Because you can couple shit in this game. Oh my god. Oh mama. Oh mama. Oh.
I am the law.
Put that guy over here, and then we're gonna. How do I couple stuff? You need to press a button. T. N. N does this, the light. L. Doesn't do anything other. Put tow hitch on car. Okay, here we go. Manage, select. Oh, no. What am I doing? I need to go into this one. Here we go. By the way, you know what we need to do? Real quick. Color. Yes. It's back, boys. It's back. Full force. I can't get rid of the blue, but that's fine.
Polizei.
Bear. Force. One.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. License plate design. Wait a minute. How about, How's that for a license plate? Disgusting. Alright, anyway. Tuning. Went to parts, then body, and then we're gonna... Oh, you know... Hang on, wait a minute. Is it M? What the fuck is this?
Halt, Polizei! Halt, Polizei!
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna activate this. Alien siren, you know. Okay, now that we got this, I press. Was it L? Uh-oh. Oh my god. Will it work? Will this work? Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's so heavy. Try that again. Oh, I gotta, like... No! I lost it! Fuck! Hang on. Manage. New one. Nope, not that one. Here we go. And we're gonna go back to the giant flail. Can I make this thing, like, bigger?
Oh, you know what I should do?
Hang on. Vehicle config. Color. Please work. Oh, I want to do that little pink thing. Okay, whatever. Okay. Oh. And then we're gonna link this one up.
Beep.
Yes. Okay. So, welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart 666. And go! Oops. It's fine, it's fine. Waluigi detected. Wah! Okay.
It's a me! Wario number one!
Hey, let's come back now. Okay. Wait, can I couple and hang on, wait, hang on. Really dumb idea. Yes. Someone said I can't still do this, by the way. Is it this one? Oh, no, I can't. Tuning? Why is the license plate on this thing? Tell you what, let's take this gentle. Let's go very gentle at the start. And then when I'm on the highway, that's when we go real fast. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Ready? I need a more intense track for this. You know what I need? Here's a better one. At my home. No, you know what we should do? Before we start this, I have one more idea. One more idea for this. You know what that is? Body. Engine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking turkey. All right, here we go. And go! The master's back, boys. The master is back. Oh, God. Still going though! Nobody fucks with me on the road, man! Oh! Save! It saved me! It's so heavy! Oh, okay, wait. Keep the speed, keep the speed, keep the speed.
I miss you again, Uncle. Oh, Rainbow Road.
Rest in peace, Uncle.
It's not going so good. I have an idea. Keep going this way, keep going this way. Yes, yes, keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't fuck. Oh, yes, this is my savior. Oh, no, 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 I'm stuck. No, get it out of me. Ah! Just. Ah! Car's stuck! Car's stuck! Please, I beg you!
Will he do it?
Pull out, pull out! Nitro activate!
If I had nitro on.
You can do a little car.
Actually, what if I disconnect it? Oh.
Oh, okay. Well, see you later, boys. Oh, it's really tilted now. Fuck. Tell it. Let's do a normal one. Normal one. Just for good old time's sake.
Here we go. Can he do it?
Hey, at least the thing's still on.
Halt, Polizei! Halt, Polizei!
Lights don't work.
Okay, Jesus Christ, okay. Tell you what, how about I do this?
Get out of here! No! Come here! Come here! Get out of him! Stop it! Just... pull me out!
Okay, how about this part right here?
Yeah! A little bit more!
Like a stripper. What's going on? Hey boys, lap dance. Okay. I'm sure someone is like furiously masturbating to this.
Yeah, that's a real naughty car. Yeah. Yeah, shake those bumpers and wheels. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What if that guy was like in love with this car or whatever?
Get it out of there!
A little bit more. Some dude ate his car. Is that the same guy who ate that plane one time? It was like in the Guinness World Records book, you know. I have an idea. What if instead of pulling it out, I pull it up like this? Come on! Come on! Yeah! Yeah, it's like wanking off this lamppost.
Just get it out of there. Wait, hang on.
There we go. I did it.
I made a hole through the engine. So, there we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. I have to hold insert, but that doesn't matter at this point. Okay, let's try this way. All that for nothing, exactly. Oh, guys, I'm gonna go into the city. I'm gonna buy some milk. Oh, mama. What if GTA 5 had these
physics?
Oh, don't tell. Not again. It's all noodly. Bad idea.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. But I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh!
Cotton Eye Joe at it again. Thank you. Alright. Okay, well, anyway.
Mama! Oh, mama, suka, bliat! Oh.
Guys, Russian dash cam videos. Whoa, damn, I actually did that. Pretty nice. Wait, I can go down here. Under construction. Waterworks in this game? Hello? Can I still... I can't do this. It's gotta reset it every once in a while. It sounds like an angry cat. Okay, well. I wanna sit at the bottom of the ocean for 100 years and be mad, okay? Yes, the sea, you're under arrest. Beep, beep. Wait a minute. This works? Hello, octopus. You've been under arrest. You stole all the crab coins. Whatever they used in my the what was that movie with Under the Sea, the mermaid movie. Yeah, whatever currency they used, Little Mermaid. Yeah, there we go. And you think we're not gonna get out of this? Guess again. Cotton Eye Joe always wins. Ha ha.
Jesus. Oh God! What the fuck is happening? And then, no, hang on, and then we switch over to normal gravity, hang on.
Okay. Guess we have a bit of a problem. A bit of a problem here. I don't actually know where we are. We've hit some sort of, like, super Earth. What if I activate this? Will this work? Oh, okay. We're in the anti-zone. Yeah, exactly. Like, what if I press insert? Can I get us back on Earth? Changes. Well, anyway, if you watch the KSP streams, you know what that song is a reference to. Well, there he goes. But what if? But what if? Gravity? There we go. Check out the sun.
I'm nuclear. I'm wild.
Mars. Sun. We're not gonna check out the sun. Oh god. Yo, the sun's crazy. Guys, I have an idea. What if zero gravity? Zero gravity, and we get this guy right up there. Right, we. Like, we really push him out there, right? Because I have an idea. And then, when we're in the negative zone, we sun the fuck out of it, you know? Oh, guys, this is going to be the best. I'm like 5 years old in this stream. I know it's like every stream, but like this one is particularly stupid. Guys, there's spikes on my car now. Okay, I'm on. Yeah, keep on going. What if I... Oh, okay. And then we... Whoop! Negative Earth to go faster. Okay, hang on. Is it environment? I barely know this. How do? Not serious. Oh, here it is. Sorry. My bad. Not too much left. I'm like, it's glitching the fuck out. Okay, sure. Yes. Okay. You better close that menu fast. Oh, I will. It's like East Escape, right? Oh, here we go. Okay, good. Let's check out first person. There we go. Anyone hungry? Anyone feeling a little hungry? I'm actually nauseous looking at this. All right. Now, we're going to get this. Guys, what will be a good song for Super Gravity down onto Earth? What would be a good song? Fix the car. Oh, I will. There we go. Zero gravity. There we go. Let me do something out of total irony. Super bad irony. Here we go. Don't hate me for this. Oh God! Whoa! Whoa! What? What? Fuck happened? Oh God. I think I know where we are. Well, thanks for the fireplace sound effect. That was exactly what I wanted, YouTube. Thank you. Okay, no, for real though. Where are we? I mean, yes, haha, hell, but like, J to resume. Okay. Oh God! What? Whoa! Oh Jesus! Whoa! Mama! Mama! Slow motion! How do I put slow motion again? Oh, Jesus Christ! Gravity! Okay, wait. 4x, 100x! Okay, what is happening here? This might be hell. Because what I'm doing, it's still doing this.
Yeah, that's me. You probably wonder how I got here.
Oh God.
Adam Sandler.
Okay, hang on. Environment. shut the computer off now. Guys, is this the official soundtrack to Crazy Bus? Oh god. Whoa. Where are we? What? I made it! And my car... My car's a little fucked, but... Back on Earth. Guys, I think we've entered low poly don't enter here zone, because this place looks a little 2002-y. You know what I mean? Guys, this might be another planet. I think I might be in the skybox or something. Oh lord. No, we're fine. I don't fall off the edge of the world. Oh god.
Oh, mama. Oh, mama.
Yeah, we're definitely in low poly don't visit here zone. Oh god. We were never meant to explore here. This is uncharted territory. Oh my god. Oh. Not the water. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Guys, here's the question. Can I make it back to civilization? Or am I stuck in a, like, a misaligned, like, what is it called? One of those, pan and coke zones. Oh, god. Mama. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna make it back. I'm gonna bring us home. Wait a minute. Whoa. What the? Is this it? Did I make it back? The promised land! I'm fine. No, I'm stuck! Please! I need a little help from God here. Oh, but I want to get back on. Oh no, that's... I need to get over!
Bless this holy car.
Ah, a little bit more, come on! Yes! Yes, I made it! Oh! Sweet civilization, we're back! Guys, let's never go to Mars again. Let's never go to Mars again. It is a silly place. Ah! I'm fine. Boys are back in town. Ted says, I want to go to Mars again. No! Let's go to the city. Oh god. Oh lord. Slow down. this poor car. The Kawaii police truck is just like... Oh, damn it. This thing can see some shit. It's like travel between dimensions and stuff like that, you know?
Tonight's the night we got the truck.
Moon gravity, please. Tell what, we'll do moon gravity inside the city. Let's go to New Donk City.
Mama!
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, it's the wheel. Wait, I started here, didn't I? Oh, damn it, not this again. Alright. Time to do a science, like they taught me at school. Hang on. Oh, we did it. Because I'm arresting Mario for tax fraud. There you go. Kind of detailed city, goddamn. Look at this.
Oh, sick, dude. Sick grind.
Come on. Ooh. 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 Okay. You know what this reminds me a little bit of? Midtown Madness. Any Midtown Madness fans here tonight in chat? Oh, mama. Yes, I see ya. I see ya. Some of you play Midtown Madness. You guys know what's up. I have an idea. Really dumb joke. Really dumb joke. Hang on. I wonder if I can up these ones. How about these ones? Nope. No, can't do that either. Will this one work? No. Shit. You guys want the pigeon? Yeah, okay, I'll do the pigeon, but that wasn't the joke I was intending, but alright.
Street cleaning?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's about to turn a little... Oh, no! Oh, no, what the fuck is this? Time to sweep these streets. Okay, it's about to get clean in here. Okay, what if... I have a little lamp. There I am. Like radioactive trash. Am I in there? Guys, what if I take this thing to Mars? Ooh. Full speed, boys. What happens? Oh god, a mistake.
Hey, this thing can take a beating.
Oh damn it! Put nitro on it. Let me see what I can do with this. Select. Oh, wrong one actually.
Wait a minute.
Spawn new. Guys. Oh, what the fuck? What? What is this? Okay. Go back. This thing can't go back? Okay, hang on. I don't think this thing can connect, but that's not the point what I wanted to make. Let's see here. Port. Frame. Here we go. I'm gonna go to- Oh, guys. Can I- Yes, I can. Oh, no way! The little truck that could- Okay, and then what we're gonna do, we're gonna take this and we're gonna do this. Can I lift this? Oh god. Oh lord help me. Alright, we gotta take this. Oh god, put it in the trench! And go! Alright. It's so heavy. Oh. Can you shut off the siren, please? Oh, yeah, hang on. Shut the hell up. Alright, let's try to put nitro on it or whatever. No, the wrong one. Wrong one. Here we go. Alright. Thank you. Here we go. Parts. Tuning. Oh, I think that might be the wrong one. Here we go. Parts. Yeah, here we go. License plate. Frame. Flame decal.
Game of the year.
Alright, here we go. Bed. Body. Can I change it? Box. What's box? Because I need to put that back in anyway. Well, that's more like traditionally. No, I don't want that. You know what I want? I want the little the bed. Try adding a light flywheel. Hang on. Body, front bumper, engine. Here we go. Here's the engine. I have the best engine already. But can I put nitro in it again? Fuck yes. Wait a minute. Color? Can I? Oh, please. Please tell me I can. Please. Oh, I can't.
Fucking look at that.
What the hell? Can't really do anything to it, but yeah, I guess it will do. But there's some pink. No, okay. I love pink. Anyway, what else can I do here? Rear bumper. I already did that. Body. Oh, the hood. Can I do anything to the hood? No, okay. Stabilizer. Horn. See what else I can do here. Let's see if I can do anything to the little thing here. Oh, that's a good one. Okay, body. There we go. Front left door. Amber beacon light. Yeah, but I want it to have a sound, you know. I wonder if Joel can add rockets like it did with the truck. I don't think I can. Joel, can you change the nitro? I have nitro on this now, guys. Alright, moment of truth. Is the big boy gonna do it? Okay. Put it down gently, gently. There we go, alright. Okay. A little crunchy. And activate nitro! Hey, it works fine. For a while. Whoa. Who is this? Who is this man? Bye. Okay, well, try this again. Can I decouple from this? Guys, you know what I want to do? Because I need to move on to... I want to move on a little bit to Age of Empires 2 here tonight. But before I do that, though... Before I do that, I want to do one little thing. One little thing. Here we go. I want to go free roam. Grid map. And I'm going to do default. You know why. You know exactly why. Can the spike ball gravity be turned down? I don't know if it can, but I'll try, I suppose. Happy birthday, Jontles. Oh, I appreciate that. Thanks. Anyway, let's see here. Here we go. And we're gonna get... where is it? By the way, I can play as a Christmas tree. Can I customize this? Parts. Tuning. I wanna tune my Christmas tree. Oh, you can't customize this? Bullshit. This is bullshit. Worst game.
But what if... What if I told you...
You can have your son back.
It's a Christmas tree.
Christmas miracles.
No. I'm fine. Stop it. In the Lord's name. The fuck is happening? I don't want to play with the Christmas tree anymore. It's a little too wacky for me. Okay, hang on, alright, we're gonna do normal gravity, oith, we're gonna put ourselves to oith, and then we're gonna go back and pick the Ibisha Pigeon, base, spawn new.
One man achieved the unachievable. One man did the impossible. Oh my god!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, well, try that again. we need that spicy nitro. And once we have spicy nitro, boom. Here we go. And we gotta have the right design too. I mean, come on, son. Use Rocket Bus. I will try Rocket Bus after this, but for now, what we need is the nitrous oxide. Nitrous oxide also always reminds me of Terrible Tim.
Here we go, boys. One man.
Oh god, it's not so fast. It's so slow. Can he do it? Can he do it? Yes! Yes, he can! What? Oh, no, not really. Oh god. Hey, it's good enough. That's good enough. Listen, that's a design choice. Oh god. Is there any... Can you fuck with the speed, like, engine-wise? Or, like, the game engine, not, like, the engine of the truck. You can, like, actually fuck around with it. Guys. This thing isn't so bad. I mean, it's... Yes, how? Here we go.
Move. Fuck out of the way. Haha.
Oh. This thing sucks. It's struggling so much.
Whoa!
Go down the tube. Which tube are you talking about? Are you talking about this tube? Go into the cylinders. Oh boy. I mean, I can try, but. Tube.
Welcome to tube.
Here we go. Oh god. Oh shit! Okay, maybe not. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Because you know what I want to do? You know what I want to do? Here we go.
Let's Beyblade!
Alright.
Let it rip.
I need some good shit to this. I need... You know what? Classic. Fucking classic.
Oh, goddamn!
Oh, shit!
Oh!
As an accordion now.
Oh, it doesn't even have a face. It doesn't even have a face. Oh. Oh.
Is that your own face? Hang on. Do this. Do this. There he is. The classic. That's all I got. Oh shit. What is this like hyper zone I'm in? Okay.
I want that ramp. No, I wanna fuck around there, hang on.
Here we go. The little thing, it went off. Okay. That is a good spot. I can probably jump this. Guys, I'm gonna ramp off. Check this out. Ready?
Oh shit, no!
Oh god!
What the fuck? What the fuck was that all about?
Too graphic for the viewers. Hello, your bus is here.
Whoa. Oh. What? It's spaghetti! It's spaghetti! Oh! Oh, this is straight up spaghetti! The fuck? It's warped around the tree!
Holy shit. That's actually amazing! Oh. Oh, that's funny.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti!
Okay. Watch the replay? How do I watch a replay? How do? Is it like here? Hang on. Fun stuff. What's AI, by the way? Is it here? Replay? Photo mode? Replays? Oh, here we go. Oh, you gotta like record it first. I see. Okay. Hold R. I'm holding R. Chat. Holding R. Who said that? Let me single out one individual in chat. Loft at Club 2. You should don't do this, but Loft at Club 2. Suddenly Loft at Club 2 has exited the chat. I wonder why. That's Loft Club after this stream.
Bye bye, legs. Meaner every day. Meaner.
What? Hang on, wait. Speaking of meaner every day, I want to go into that tube. Oh, Lord. Wow, look at this. Ooh. Well, that's a spicy meatball. Okay, hang on. We're gonna get through the tube. I wanna see how I can do this. Oh boy. There we go. Oh mama. Retire. This is gonna get fucking weird, but here we go. Oh, no, no. Damn it! I'm gonna have a coronary. I'm gonna have a fucking coronary doing this. So if I can get in like this. Oh! Okay, there we go. Bad boost. And let's go. Aye, aye, aye. Go, man, go. Boozy. Stop it. No, get in. Okay, well, that didn't work out so well. Guys, got any suggestions? So you know what I could do? I could just do the old spicy smash the fucking wall at top speed. But it's too much of a classic, you know. Hello? So, I want to see that in slow motion. I want to see that in slow motion. And I want to do this.
Christmas tree, you were the true friend all along.
A little faster, please, though. Oh, Jesus. Not in service. I'm gonna slow it down super much when I'm actually there. Gonna take a while. Get comfy. That's how we retire buses in America. We smash them.
Here it comes.
Oh God. Here it is. Here it is.
God bless.
or the police.
Oh god.
Oh, the gun's shooting at boys! Oh! Oh, big nut! Big nut! Ooh. Oh, it's ascending! Look!
See ya, space cowboy. See ya.
Oh, God. That was good. That felt good. There he goes. Okay.
Well, shit. Now what happens? We have a bit of a problem. We have spikes reaching out to infinity. Boys? We seem to have some major spaghetti going on here. Hey, horn still works. Now launch it to Mars. You guys want to see? You guys want to
go Mars? Okay, fine.
But tell you what, we'll do Mars after I go pee real quick. So I'll be right back.
That was a loud piss, Joel. Stop it. You heard nothing, okay?
That screaming? There was no screaming.
Alright.
Anyway, so let's all go to the lobby. There we go. Negative Earth. So what is this exactly? Like, what am I looking at? You know? Oh god. It feels like I'm playing Garry's Mod now. Really, like, take a look. Oh, okay. Guys. You know what this American logo kind of reminds me of? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. The choice of a generation. Pepsi. Yeah, no Pepsi can today. Pepsi bottle. Guys, I have to show you something really important, by the way. What is going on? I need to look for an image for you, because it... Someone sent me this on email, and I never replied back. But I just want to let you know, this was the funniest image I had seen yesterday, and it made me laugh so much that I forgot who I was. Pepsi?
Pep, no.
This dog right now, he doesn't care. Ooh. Ooh. You know what?
Pep, no.
Oh, I hope this dog is okay. I thought it was eating a wig. Yeah, him. You know, you never know. Okay, well, anyway. I'm hanging a little bit of spice, and it's not the carbonation from the soda either. Oh, God. Age of Empires when? Soon. Don't worry. And let's see here. Oh god, mods. No, I don't want to install mods. Do that next stream, maybe. Sounds like it's raining. Alright, sun! Oh god.
Oh, mama.
Okay. Oh, mama. No, keep going. Keep going. Oh, no! Boo! Whoa. I like how this game has never crashed once, even though I'm like pumping all this garbage into the game. It's still stable enough. What was that noise? Whoa, guys. KSP. Alright. Now, I have one more thing here. I have one more thing here in mind. Just a tiny little stupid thing. Huh. Maybe next stream we'll do mods. We'll do mods next stream. That might be fun. Okay, hang on. We gotta do this. And then we're gonna do free roam. And then I wanna check out... Give me like a beach. What's the closest thing to a beach? Jungle Rock Island? I guess West. Nah, it's not good enough. It's a little too tropical for what I have in mind. By the way, I was lying earlier. This isn't Pepsi. This is Coca-Cola. And I gotta say, I don't even like Coca-Cola anymore. Like, it's... I'm drinking Coke Zero, and Pepsi kills Coke. I don't know why I bought this, but not my favorite. It's not even sweet, you know. It lacks the sweetness that Pepsi has. Anyway, still okay though. Was it West Coast USA, industrial site experience? Oh, what's this? Oh, is this like driving school? It's driving school. Cliff map. What's the cliff map? Start. You want something to drink? I'm sorry.
Ah, so refreshing. That carbonation. Crispy.
Okay. Varg Skell. I didn't add this. What the fuck? What? Varg Skell? That's my truck? Oh, that's my truck now? Okay, before we do cliff level, let me see what I can do here. Parts, paint design. What's dirty? Oh, it's poo-poo. Okay. Dirt truck.
Right there. My kind of truck.
Joel's Steam name leaked. Oh yeah, oh no. Okay, I can't get a flame one. Border Patrol livery? Liver? This is Border Patrol? What's rusty?
Guys, everybody add me on Steam, please.
I like this one. Two-tone. Let me see something. Ooh, I have an idea. Color. Oh, guys. How about we... Oh, no, not an idea. P-Mobile. No. Duck truck. Ooh, not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. Hang on. Oh, they have names.
Vibrant Red. Blood Red.
It looks like Yoshi. Actually, that's a nice color, isn't it? Hang on, let's fuck with the frame here. Bed. Flat bed. What's this? Yoshi commits tax fraud. Ooh, God, what the Ooh, that's ugly as sin! Extended cab. Yoshi's truck. Oh, we have a problem. It's like internally fucked. How's this working? What? It's like through the window! Empty. What's empty? Well, yeah, but cars can look like this. You know, it's not too weird. The only thing I want for this game a little bit more is I want, like, customizable wheels. It's seriously lacking monster truck wheels. If it had that, man, then it's the best. All right, let me see what this is all about. You can? How? You can customize wheels in the garage. What? How? Use AI to have a car chase. Oh, yeah. AI. Couplers. Powertrain. Gearbox mode. Engine. Range box. Fun stuff? Fire. Okay. Now, this is my kind of car. Spot another car first. Okay. I'm gonna have a little demolition derby. Hang on. Vehicles, and then we're gonna have tell what, we'll spawn grandma. Spawn new. Who's driving?
Me.
Alright. And then we're gonna AI chase me. Oh god! Oh Jesus! Grandma, no! Oh,
yeah, Grandma wanna fuck with me?
Oh, Grandma's fucking gonna kill us! Guys, I stole Grandma's prune juice. I stole her medication. Oh, damn it! Is Grandma gonna crash into me, or... She's stopping the car, she's getting out.
Joke's on you, Grandma!
Yeah, that's right. Not so tough now, are ya? Alright.
Granny's gonna get ya.
You know, this is just making me want to wish for, like, Flat Out 3, by the way. Please stop hurting Granny. No, she hurt me. First.
See you survive this.
Grandma. No. I have a better idea. What if I really punish Grandma? Hang on. What if... Oh, she's pissed off! Yeah, you wanna mess with me? Where's Grandma?
What? What? She's inside?
Well, we're going for a ride. Not so tough anymore, are ya? Ah! She's dead. She's fucking dead. She's dead as shit. Okay, hang on. Let me respawn her. There we go. Now she's gonna try to, like, get us. Let's see you do your best. Here we go. Pathetic. Let me show you how real damage is done, Grandma.
No, I was just kidding. I was just kidding. Oh, Jesus.
You're like a baby. Watch this.
Willkommen im IDK Fasisch Zeitzentrum.
My grandma's on fire. She's burning. Where'd she go? Okay. Okay, let's do a full frontal crash. Here we go. And then we stop. And then we give another one. Let's see if you can survive this, you know? Oh, damn it. Shit!
Ay, ay, ay!
Hang on. There we go. Okay. Now, the question is, do you think Grandma survived? Okay, stop, 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 stop.
Grandma?
Oh. Well, maybe... maybe next time you'll remember my, birthday, Grandma. See ya. She can walk it off.
Sweet irony.
Oh, how the I flipped the car, so now I'm like... it looks like the bus wants, like, belly scratches, like a dog. Look at him.
Wow. Pet me, please. Wow.
It's a little baby. Aww. I don't have an idea. What if... cute. Tyler, here's what we're gonna do. What if... yeah? We seem to have a little bit of a problem here. And then the other one also activates it. Hang on. Oh god, what the fuck is gonna happen now? Is this spinning in the air? Wrong bus. Okay, here we go. This bus needs to be... hang on. Here we go. Needs to be this one and then replace. And I want to see them both smash into each other at the same time. Activate. Activate. Well, I guess it would be a stalemate, you know, but...
I'm angrier! No, I'm angrier!
Here we go. And then we're gonna set AI. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Ah! Hey, he's still going, though. Oh, he's going. Oh, bye-bye. See ya. Oh, I can't control it either. Oh, Jesus. Help.
Aye.
Hello? Guys, I have a confession to make. It's one of those games I can play for hours, and I'm afraid I'm boring you guys with this stupid shit. Because I can just keep on playing this all night. I have one more idea. One more idea. We don't need this guy. What I need... so I'm going to spawn one more thing here. No, not a mod. Is there speed? No. No, not that one. Giant flail.
Yes.
All new. And then we're gonna go into here and we're gonna fix this one up. We're gonna do Age of Empires tonight, by the way, so you know. I don't care how late it is. I'm going to a party tomorrow, and I'm going to show up really, really late, and I'm going to be fucking, like, exhausted, be like, no, I played with buses all night. Jesus, Joel, you know you had a party to go to. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, but it was funny.
Here we go. I can't change the wheels, fuck, okay. Body. No. What is empty body? Oh, God. Can I... guys. What the fuck? Guys, the biggest skateboard in the world. Okay, Tony Hawk Pro Skater's back, boys. Try that again. And what's the body, right? The standard body. Here we go. Okay, now I just need the, anti-lock bracket. No. I need the body, and then I need... add carriers. What's this?
Turbo Burger.
Turbo Burger? What? That's amazing!
Absolutely. Empty roof. Can I just remove the roof? Hang on.
Guys, easy access!
Anybody who wants to get on board, just jump in! Jump in! Listen, it's... guys, this stuff right here. Listen, hot day outside.
Let's remove the roof.
Here we go. Whoop. Fortnite bus. Why must you guys always ruin my fun, huh? Can I not enjoy anything without you guys pissing on it? I turbo-burged. Okay, well, fun stuff. Break. Well, that's all the wheels as well, okay. Fun stuff. What is fire? Well, I know what fire is. Keep going anyway! Guys, we're cooking some burgers down here. Sweep! Alright. I love this. Night of Fire. Alright. Piggy. What does Fire Vine Jewel think? Oh god! You know, if I could do this in real life, I would. Just do this all day, just crash stuff. I think I'm becoming more American by the fucking minute. Guys, my dream is to go to a demolition derby thing. And I want to eat a Pit Boy burger. And I want to have a mustache. No, I had. What's stopping you? The Atlantic Ocean. Alright. Guys, I gotta say though, this game looks a little bit like Sweden right now. Like, it's unbelievable, but... Okay, please come over. We'd love to have you. Okay, thanks, America. Come on over, huh? You come on over, alright? Alright, well, I am slightly running out of time for the stream, so I'm just gonna do one more thing tonight. And that's going to be... What's port, by the way? Okay. No, you guys wanted Cliff. Let's do Cliff as the last one. Here we go. No mods. There it is. And then free roam. When you say Cliff, what do you mean? Hang on, what's download more? Hang on, let me try that out first. Is it like Steam overlay or whatever? Because I deactivated that before the stream, so... Okay, we can't do that, actually. There's literally one called Cliff. Top. Okay. Oh, you mean Cliff. Oh, okay. Oh, this is about to turn a little goofy. Okay. Don't get goofy on me. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck.
Mama.
Oh, Hugh. Oh, shit. Okay. I see why you guys wanted this one. Alright, what else is there? Guys,
football. I want to be football.
Oh, it's huge, actually. Hang on, wait a minute, I have an idea. Can I? Guys, it's Rocket League. See, I know what you guys are into. I know those newer video games. I also know how to die. Old grandpa over here.
Goal!
right, here we go. Oh god, oh Jesus. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh my god. Oh, it's so high up. Mama. Please come to Chile. When I was a kid, there was a neighborhood, or in the neighborhood, there was a family from Chile, and they taught me something I still do occasionally to this day. They put bananas in their tortillas, and it's actually kind of nice.
Here we go, boys.
Yes, yes, here we go. Oh god. Okay, I don't get tired of this. Come to Mars. Yeah, they put corn and bananas together, and it's actually a kind of a good combo. Mama. Okay, one more. Actually, you know what? I have an idea. Can I couple the truck with the bus? Can I combine? Lower gravity and go to space. You know what? Wait, I can? Hang on. Power drain, electrics. Hang on. Oh, it's gonna take too much work. Fuck it. Let's just do this instead, because I need to play Age of Empires as well tonight. Come to Canada. We put gravy, fries, and cheese together in poutine. Okay, so I'm wondering about Canada, right?
Poutine?
It's cheese curds, right? Is cheese curds just cheese? Or is it just like special cheese?
Poutine?
A poutine. Protein. It's disgusting. It's like cottage cheese. Okay. So it's gravy. Like, is it meat gravy or barbecue gravy? Like, what are we talking about here? Because I'm like trying to just kind of sort of get visualize what this taste is. It's really good. Brown gravy. It's only gravy. So you're telling me it's French fries. Freedom fries. It's freedom fries. And then it's gravy. And then it's cheese? That doesn't sound that good. I mean, I have never tried it, of course, but what the fuck? Tell you what. Instead of eating poutine, you know what you could be doing instead? Try fry sauce. You guys know about fry sauce? Well, you should. Oh, God, it's just like... Oh, it's super gravity. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, get down here.
Aye.
What? Oh, fry sauce. It's literally mayonnaise and ketchup, a little bit of white vinegar, and it's black pepper, and you a little salt in it, and then you mix it around. It's a ketchup mayo, and it's actually pretty good. Don't knock it until you try it. For everybody who hates on mayo, like, every fucking sauce and condiment there is made out of mayo, you know. Google fry sauce. You won't be disappointed.
Ketchup? I don't need ketchup.
All right, here we go.
Mama.
Okay. Wrong one. I need to decrease gravity even more. You ever had one of these days? The gravity just kept fucking up all day.
No!
Every day. Oh. Oh god, what's happening now? Oh, what's happening?
Just one of those days. Just one of those days.
Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. It's a little flat. That's fine. Bye, Earth. See ya. Hey, shout out to Space Wizard. I don't know if anybody knows that reference now, but it's like 7 years ago, but hey. See ya, Space Wizard. Okay. Well. There he go. Not in service!
Open for business! Get on, boys!
Can I open the door? I'm trying. Slowly coming out there.
Superman.
Yo, is the Iron Giant considered like to be kind of like a underrated Disney movie? Because I heard it was like, it did really badly in theaters back in the day, and now it's like a classic. So... Really? Okay. It's like one of my favorite Disney movies, really. It's great. It's fantastic. It wasn't Disney. Who was it? Was it just some guy?
I made a movie. Come watch my movie.
Warner Brothers. Oh, really? It's great. It's great. It's considered a cult classic. I cry every time I watch it. Let me tell you something. There's one thing in the world who may... consistently makes me cry, and I can't even talk about it because I choke up every time. In fact, I'm not even gonna talk about it. But it comes from the most ridiculous of places. That's all I'm gonna say.
Spit it out! Spit it out!
Is a raccoon eating grapes? Yes. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, I can't even think about it. I'm starting to choke up already. Holy shit. Anyway, is it barbecue shoes? Yes. Yes. Yes, it is. Alright, here we go. Here we go. We will cry with you, Joel. You guys wanna choke the fuck up tonight? Oh my god. Oh god. Yeah. Okay. Tell you what. Why not? Let's we can laugh, we can cry. But anyway, that's gonna be it for Beam NG. Fun stuff, but